This just in to the Gossip Gal's Celebrity Corner. Rumor has it that rock legend Rage Waters and his band The Fellas may gain a new addition to their touring entourage this summer. Rage's 13-year-old daughter, Crystal. Talk about a dream summer vacation.
This is a joke, right, Mom? Because I cannot spend an entire summer with him. I'd go crazy after 3 days.
Rage sang while running from one end of the stage to the other. Pride swelled in Crystal's heart as she leaned forward to get a view of the crowd, a roiling sea of faces and arms as far as she could see. Luke nodded his head. Crystal fought the urge to count the adorable freckles on his nose as he spoke. Luke smiled, rubbing a hand through his hair. 9. He had 9 nose freckles. Rage's tone was sharp. I said, who delivered the flowers? A maid? These flowers, Rage shook the note card in his fist, are from her. Psycho girl. Crystal's throat sealed itself. She grabbed the note. The typewritten words said, my message at the concert was a test. You failed. Rage revved the engine, drowning out Crystal's words. The motorcycle leapt forward and her stomach lurched. Pavement flew beneath her feet at a dizzying rate. She squeezed her arms so tightly around her dad that she thought her muscles might give out from the strain. Rage was dancing only a few yards away, wrestling a microphone from its stand. Glancing up, Rage spotted Crystal. He winked at her. Crystal mouthed, help. Rage's hand went limp. With a bang, every light around the stage went out, plunging the stage into darkness. The audience screamed. Crystal wiped her face on her sleeve and looked up at Rage. She hesitated, then put her other hand on top of his. You were never a terrible father. I know plenty of girls who would kill to have a dad like you. Rage sniffed. A dad like me? What does that mean? Rich, dashing, and with great taste in music and clothes? The corner of his mouth tipped up. Crystal smiled. Yeah, among many other things.